Thank you. lot of getting clogged up here at the top.
Yeah.
Also, that coach is really in my way.
Who?
That coach.
Maybe need to be over on the blue side.
Well, I wanted to be on their offense side, like on our shooting side, but it didn't work out.
Shooting. Jeez. NBA continuation. I get it.
Thank you.
the ball. It was a turnover.
Seems a little pointless. And you give them the ball every time you get it.
Oh, yeah.
Strange how it works.
Honestly,
maybe they're colorblind.
We need to just have Kane and drive it in so they will back off. They're staying out.
Oh, my God.
Some of the baby. fun. Let's go. Play some ball.
And I think God knows that.
Yeah.
All right, let's go, defense.
Thank you.
kicked it. We saw it. We're watching.
Thank you.
He's walking every time he touches the ball.
Eleven drags both feet the entire time he's got the ball. All right.
Nice.
Hey, good recover, good recover.
Steven and JT at Premier said that Kanan's really hard to play against and really fun because he does a lot of like, where he like rolls off of people.
Yeah.
I'm surprised that coach smacks his player's butt. Seems like something he could get in trouble for.
Probably.
Didn't start the clock for a really long time.
Well, that's okay. We need more time to take terrible shots.
Yeah.
He got pushed from behind. I'm sure you didn't see that.
Thank you.
You can turn it off.
What the crap?
If they could just leave the clock running,
yep,
that'd be good.
That'd be great.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah, he gets around.
Brings the romance.
He's more active than he was for the last few years.
He's probably giving you an old man wink.
Get a little sun.
Did they take out parts of him? Like his organs a bit?
But when they do, when they like cut into the liver and stuff, they save it. They put it all back into the same bag.
And then cremate it all?
Yeah. Supposedly.
That's what I was going to say.
Yeah. You got a bag of ashes. You have to assume.
Yeah. And he wants to stay.